Levon wears his war wounds like a crown. And he calls his child Jesus just because he likes the name. He sends him to the finest school in town. Levon likes his money. He makes a lot, they say, and he spends his days counting in a garage by the motorway. And he was born
Day when the New York Times again.